We'll be trapped in this alley if Franklin comes with reinforcements.
Like last time. By the Nigadon. I'm told you're an extraordinary hunter. Able to track anything or anyone.
I'd do my best.
I could use such a man. I fought for years in the cause of freedom. I thought that Washington would lead us to a new age. But he turned. I had to start again. Sadly, our second rebellion is faltering.
Sir, we're out of gunpowder.
We must leave Boston. We'll be crushed altogether. But I wish to free some comrades to bring with us. Our loyal boys, all of them.
But this time, we must avoid being surprised by that murderer, Franklin.
If I had a man, I'd track Franklin down while we attempt to free our friends. It would disorient the Bluecoats and ensure our success.
I have my own reasons to get Franklin.
Capital. We have an accordance of desires. From time to time, we get important information from this tavern right here. Your appearance draws attention. But if you're able to mingle with the denizens, you should be able to discover Franklin's movements.
I didn't think they served savages in here. That one should be in a slave camp.
Anyone want to play?
Care for a game?
I'll take on all comers!
It's much better than cards, don't you think? I remember...
Hey! I am trying to concentrate.
Fine. Just being sociable. Sheesh.
Jiminy! Old Franklin's sending me out with another message.
Oh, you're in for it now.
And here's the worst of it. The message is for Putnam.
Christ, you're a dead mackerel.
Right. With either of those two, there's always some reason to end up flogged.
Franklin will give you the lash, and then Putnam will try to outdo him.
Something big is up. Only one ale for me. I have to get this to Putnam's lieutenant, or it's the whip. Or maybe worse.
Carefully steal the message from his pocket.
Bring your citizenship papers. Citizens are urged to report any suspicious-looking Indians roaming the streets. Failure to do so will be punished severely.
Thank you.
General Putnam, there appears to be a misunderstanding regarding our respective positions and authorities. A personal meeting is called for at the docks tomorrow, 10 at night. The usual sentinels will secure our safety. Yours, Ben Franklin.
If Putnam doesn't get this message, I will miss my chance to trap Franklin. I must return it to the messenger's satchel. Putnam doesn't get this message, I will miss my chance to trap Franklin. I must return it to the messenger's satchel. Putnam doesn't get this message, I will miss my chance to trap Franklin. I must... Putnam doesn't get this message, I will miss my chance to trap Franklin. I must return it to the messenger's satchel. If this is delivered, it will lead me to Franklin.
are you?
General Putnam is unable to meet with you.
What? Well, this is absurd. Washington will hear of this.
King Washington. His Majesty has removed himself to New York City to deal with the rebellion festering there.
Removed himself? Why wasn't I informed?
General Putnam asked me to deliver this proclamation from the king.
This attests that Israel Putnam is heretofore to... What is this?
From now on, you take orders from Putnam.
Me? Take orders from him? I suggest you show me some respect, sir, or I'll have these men shoot you down. Sentinels! Sentinels, but...
Hold still. Come with me.
My God, my God. I became a monster. It was as if Washington had some great power.
Come on.
He clouded my mind.
I don't want to hear it. Come with me.
Are you taking me somewhere to be killed? But I can help you now. You have to understand. It was as if my very thoughts were controlled. I simply could not think for myself. Don't kill me. Not now that I've come to my senses.
These animals do your bidding? Astonishing.
I did monstrous things. Monstrous! I repent of those. I was literally a different man.
I let you live?
My only wish is to atone for my wickedness. I will devote every moment to destroying the king.
How?
My dear man, I can be of enormous benefit. I served at Washington's side. I know his habits quite well.
We will speak to Adams about this.